What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Cadre Evolving, and today we have NF Paralyzed. This is number six, Journey Part 6, you know what I'm saying? And you already know I came to deliver y'all this banger for all you NF fans out there. And if you're new, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to the boy. But if y'all got any more questions, y'all let me know down below. However, I will still be going into the order that I've been going in. As in like part 7, part 8, you know what I'm saying, and so on and so forth. But if I think this is like the end of the Mansions album, I believe. That's what some of y'all were saying, like, this is like the last part of the Mansions album, and then we're going into the next album, you know what I'm saying. But without further ado, let's get into the video, and that's it. Wait, however, I have been gone since September, you know what I'm saying, because I think some of y'all forgot that I make three videos a day. I make three videos a day, right? And I post them every week. However, I've been slacking recently. So I really haven't been actually, see, I got facial hair and everything. I haven't really been posting since September. Well, I haven't been making videos since September. So in November, I'm gonna start to make more videos all the way till like, I don't know for sure, but I'm gonna still continue to make videos every week. And I'm gonna still make a couple videos here and there throughout those weeks of November. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I've been gone for a minute, but now I'm back, man. I'm going to continue grinding for y'all. That's all I gotta say, really. And I know I haven't been responding to y'all comments lately, and I appreciate the 500. We're on the way to 600 right now, and then we're gonna be on the way to 1K. But I know I haven't been responding to y'all comments because I really been out of it. I have not been here since. I have not been active on YouTube since September. Even though I got videos posted all the way to November 25th, I haven't really been active. But now I'm here. I know I'm talking too much. I'm here now, and it's time to get into this banger. I got y'all all November. I'm still making three, four videos a day all the way to like the next year, June maybe. And now I'm going to actually be active on YouTube again. But without further ado, let's get into the video. Keep supporting me, y'all. That's all I really gotta say. I'll be sure to respond to as many comments as possible this time around. Oh yeah, this is gonna be deep. Come on, NF.
When did I become so numb?
Ooh, when did I become so numb?
When did I lose myself? All the words that leave my tongue feel like they came from someone else. I'm paralyzed.
Damn. Hold on, y'all. I gotta throw the lyrics up there or something. I need that. Sorry, y'all. Here you go.
When did I become
this is crazy. That's deep, bro. Cause when you paralyzed, you don't feel nothing no more. Like you lost all your, like, you practically lost all your five senses. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you can still hear things, maybe. You can still see things, but you can't do nothing else. You lost a couple of your senses. That's crazy. But I know he doesn't mean literally. Obviously, come on now.
Inside.
is this all NF right here? This all his voice? This man is talented as shit. From rapping to singing to like doing, he's doing both. He got a good voice. This is tough, bro. Like, I'm speechless right now. Like, some people really be going through things, man. And it's hard. Like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, people go through things, and it's like, if you're friends with those people that go through those type of things, like, it's our job to help them. It's our job to speak up, like, be there for that person instead of just act dumbfounded and like, oh, he'll be okay, this and that. You don't know that. Like, it's tough, man. Because be there for your friends, be there for your family. Anybody could go through things, even you. And if you are going through something, maybe it's your job to open up to those people and let them help out, man. You can't just keep all this shit locked up inside. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. Damn. I'm paralyzed. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. And if life is pain, then I buried mine a long time ago, but it's still alive. And it's taking over me. Where am I? I want to feel something. I'm numb inside. But I don't feel nothing. I wonder why. I'm in the race of life and time pass by. Look, I sit back and I watch it. Hands in my pockets. Waves come crashing over me, but I just watch them. I just watch them. I'm underwater, but I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box, but I'm the one that locked me in. Suffocating and I'm running out of oxygen. Damn, I'm in a box, but I'm the one that who locked me in. He locked himself away, bro. You know he should. Shout out to the Lyrics Queen. He really put his all in this one right here. Everything that he was singing and rapping, he was really expressing his feelings and himself. And that's one thing I love about NF, like how he actually like explains himself and like expresses himself on his music. Like everything, you feel every single feeling that he's feeling, bro. This one got me a little down, man, but I know that things are going to be all right. Gotta keep your head up. This is crazy, though. This. Man, if y'all like it, you know what, man? Honestly, I'm feeling another video right now. I'm feeling like I want to do another one. Warm up. The next one is warm up. All right, we're doing 6 and 7 today. Fuck it. We're doing 6 and 7 today. Warm up. Let's do this, y'all. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Ooh, come on, enough. And that's another thing, right? That's another thing. You saw how we heard Paralyzed, and now we're going into Warm Up, and you can already hear the different, you already know the tone he said. He's setting a different tone in his song. It's different now, right? You know he's about, I just feel like he's about to hit on this. He's about to tear this shit up.
Something for the fans.
Yeah, he might tear this up.
I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to feel at home. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to be alone.
I did that before. I actually rented a hotel room just to be alone.
Two with people pretending they like what they don't. Please don't bring up my issues unless you gon' deal with your own. Please don't try to pretend like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills though. I don't care about the billboards on the killing spree, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain
on the killing spree, about to kill more. Come on.
All you pay the mill for. I mean, what you people even live for? I'm right raps, you steal yours.
Drake?
We getting warmed up. Yeah, I said I was coming, I warned you.
Oh. I'm not gonna lie, this is the NF, bro. Like, this dude just changed everything in the next song, bro. Like, I love the journey, bro. I appreciate y'all for putting me on.
They come to my fortress. I apologize for all the corpses. Oh. It's a mess right now, but I haven't had time to put the rappers in the coffin. We ain't talked in like 6 years. Why you writing me now? I just turned 100K down just to keep the brand looking right now. I ain't bragging about the money. I'm saying I ain't controlled by the bank account or the bank amounts. I'm a businessman, but don't touch my money. I don't play around. Lights out when the mic's out. About to hit the West Coast. Hype crowd. I just put a record out. What you think I'm about to pipe down now? I've been looking for a beat. Look what I found. I mean, everything is coming out of my mouth. Try tell me, yeah, I ain't hit a right sound. Oh, yeah, well, tell me what you think now. What's coming next year? Let me hear the drum roll. Don't flow. Anybody wanna be the one to make an issue out of nothing? I'ma hit you with my iPhone.
Fuck, bro. This man, every song, bro, he's getting better and better. Every fucking song, bro. His flow is ridiculous. It makes me tremble a little bit. Like I never heard nobody like this before. Never heard nobody sound like him, be like him. Like, this is like something new. He brings uniqueness to the table. Originality.
I know, I'm a little out of hand now. I ain't looking for a handout. You ain't like what I was doing last year, which is funny because you're looking like a fan now. Are you a fan now?
I'm a fan now.
I kind of miss being broke. Now let me go back to my old days. When I used to walk into high school and hand out my CD in hallways.
Ooh, he did that? Respect to the grind.
Rapper, they smile and look at me. Okay. That's a pretty nice dream, but you better get a real job. No way.
Ooh.
Yeah, I live what you dreaming. I could do this while I'm sleeping. I ain't the type that'll bring up your name.
I live what you dreaming. Damn.
For nothing, but please don't give me a reason.
I'm sorry for pausing so much, y'all. Do y'all everything like, damn, man. Like, if you work hard, you could be in that man's shoes, bro. I feel like that's for anybody, bro. That's crazy. Like, he worked and he earned it. He got what he deserved. He's getting everything that he deserved, bro. And I feel like if you chasing your dreams like that, you'll get the same shit.
On the edge now, I ain't playing with you. Never really been a fan of taking pictures. I'm just being honest. Yeah, I'll take it with your show selling now. Better get your tickets. Oh, look, I got a love for the fans. I can express what it feels like. Sometimes I wonder if it's even real life. Sometimes I look at the past and think about how I got here in the first place. You know, the glove is my birthplace. I don't want to be rude, but I can get you on my worst day.
Ooh, I can get you on my worst day.
Working while I'm working overtime. Last year, they like, who am I now? This year, they like,
you that guy.
He's a little something for your car rides. If they set up a love, they all lie. Yeah, you know the logo, better recognize. Yeah, it's real music to the day we die.
Real music to the day we die. They said who it was he. Now they saying you the guy. Come on. Damn. Yeah, he definitely tore this up. I fought with this song. That's going on the playlist. Oh shit, no. Ooh. That's going on the playlist, bro. That's definitely going on the playlist. Man, if y'all like this video, man, and y'all like that new thing I just did, the little part 6 and 7 together, y'all let me know in the comment section below. And without further ado, smash that like button and subscribe to the boy if you're new. That's all I ask. Without further ado, I'll catch you guys later until the next video. We out, man. Love you guys.